really like your makeup. I love your makeup. I love your makeup. But, wait a minute. You're missing your mascara. You're missing your mascara. I'm going to show you my mascara combo, the trifecta. To help you. Okay, so I have my makeup bag with me. My mascara. I start with great lash, clear mascara, and it acts as a sort of primer. Side with nothing and the side with my trifecta. Blink. Nice. Feels less harsh than a black, because if I'm trying to go for a natural look, it's a little bit less harsh. A little less boom, 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 boom. on your side. I'm on your side. I got you. I got you. I got you. I'm here for you. I'm here for you. Okay. Now, I like to put black mascara. This is really old. It's fading. But I only put it on the tips and like the far most edges. Just look super long. Okay. Sometimes, on fun occasions, when I'm feeling a little spontaneous, a little crazy, I put on burgundy mascara. I either put this on everywhere, or I'll just put it on my bottom lash. So, I was thinking, how about burgundy mascara on underneath one eye, and then hold that thought hold with me, bear with me. Blue mascara. Underneath the other eye. So, red here, blue here, red here, and blue here, red here, and blue here. Let's do that. Thank you. Hi guys. I don't know if you're still watching. But I wanted to say that you haven't seen my face in like a week. So here I am. Because the last two videos were more of with like what I was doing with my hands. Like the traffic light and cutting sweet potato fries. Thank you for all the tips on the sweet potato fry video, by the way. I know I suck with them. Sorry. But, right, thank you for the comments on the cooking video. I was kind of nervous posting that because I was like, I know my skills in the kitchen are so bad. But thank you for the tips. And I wanted to say that I feel like I haven't been able to respond to people as often or as quickly as I used to. But I hope that changes and I hope I'm able to respond to people quicker. But right now I move out next week to go to university and I'm really nervous, but you know, I've been preparing and I bought a bunch of stuff. So I should be pretty okay. But yeah, the next couple weeks are going to be very busy. So we'll see what happens, but I'd love to make more art videos and stuff like that before I leave. Bye guys. Good night. Good night.